traveling down a lonely highway. I knew not where the road would end. Not a penny in my pocket. All alone, without a friend. In a little country village, I met a man, and he was blind. As I helped him across the highway, oh Lord, I cried, his burdens are greater than mine. I can see the light of day, I need not feel my way. Oh, his burden is greater than mine. I met a lad while on my travels, trying hard to play a game. Though his legs were very crippled, he could not speak his own name. Yet he smiled in understanding, though life to him had been unkind. As I watched, I started crying. Oh Lord, his burden greater than mine. I can speak my name aloud, make my way among the crowd. Yes, his burdens are greater than mine. Just by chance, I passed a graveyard. I saw a man in his hand, there were some roses. On his lips, there was a prayer. On a stone, these words were written: your soul is God's, your memory mine. As I walk, is